Welcome to Rifa's Max. 12th Standard Chapter 1, Exercise 1.4, First 1. Solve the following system of linear equation by Cramer's rule. So, two subdivision paakalam. First subdivision paarenga, 5x plus 2y plus 16 equal to 0 and x plus 3y minus 7 equal to 0. So, adha vandhu mudhalla nama constant term right hand side la irukkira maadhiri ezhudhikalam. So, 5x minus 2y is equal to 16 vandhu innoru side pona minus 16 and here x plus 3y is equal to minus 7 and the side pombodhu 7. So, ipo nama delta angra value eduthu ezhudanum, which means determinant coefficient of x comma y, x and y. Okay, ingla, equation la x and y variable enna? Inge 5 and here minus 2. So, 5 and minus 2, then 1 and 3. So, idha nammaloda delta. So, idhukku determinant find out pananum sonna enna varum? First, 5 into 3. 5 3 is 15 minus 1 into minus 2 vandhu minus 2. So, this is 15 minus into minus vandhu plus 2. The answer is 17. This is delta oda value. Next one, delta x and find out. Pannunga. Delta x and sonna. So, we have given equation. La, x in the first column. First column replace with the constant term. Okay, so, first column values badila, the constant term. That is minus 16 and 7. And in the second column, the delta line is so, minus 2 here and 3. This is determinant find out. Pannunga. Now, 16 into 3. Minus 16 into 3 is minus 48. Minus 7 into minus 2 na minus 14. So, idha vandhu solve panna minus 48 plus 14, which is equal to minus 34. So, adhe madhure delta y find out pannirunga. Delta y na second column replace pannano with the constant term. So, first column vandhu delta line irukku as such 5, 1. Second column mattum constant term minus 16 and 7 ala replace pannano. Minus 16 here and 7 here. Now, this is 5, 7 za. 35 minus of 1 into minus 16 minus 16 appo plus 16. 35 plus 16 answer is 51. Okayla but thani thaniya delta delta x delta y find out paniyaachu. Therefore from this we will find out our x and y. X ngiradhu vandu delta x by delta. So delta x oda value pathingana inge minus 34 divided by delta oda value 17. 17 1 times and here 17 minus 2 times. Therefore the value of x vandu minus 2. So, adhe madri y venun sonna delta y divided by delta, which means delta y oda value vandhi 51 divided by delta oda value 17. 17 1 times and here 17 3 times. Appo the answer is 3. Therefore, x oda value pathingana minus 2 and y oda value vandhi 3. Second subdivision paranga 3 by x plus 2y is equal to 12, 2 by x plus 3y is equal to 13. That is first variable vandhu 1 by x in irukku. So, let 1 by x is equal to a in eduthukalam and inga verum y thane irukku. So, y vandhu b appdin consider panikalam. So, idha a and b nu replace panni nam equation ezhudum bodhu 3 by x in irukku. Appo 3a plus 2y vandhu b laya. So, 2b is equal to 12. Second vandhu 2 by x in irukku laya. Adhu vandhu 2a plus 3y in irukku, 3b is equal to 13. So, in the madri equation ezhudiyaachu. So, ippa delta oda value ezhudikkunga. Delta oda value determinant coefficient of a and b. Appo inge vandhu 3, 2 and here 2, 3. So, idhukku determinant find out pannanum sonna 3, 3s are 9 minus 2, 2s are 4. So, 9 minus 4 vandhu 5. Now, delta a. A na nama vandhu eppome madri first column constant term ala replace pannuvo. So, 12 and 13 in the first column and second column delta line over there, that is 2 and 3. So now here 12 into 3 is 36 minus 13 into 2 is 26. 36 minus 26 answer is 10. Now they madre delta b. Delta b oda value na first column delta line irukku adhe edidalam 3 2. Second column replace with constant term adavadhu 12 and here 13. So ipo idhukku nama determinant find out pananum sonna 3 into 13 pathingana the answer is 39 minus 2 12s are 24. So 39 minus 24 answer is 15. Now we will find out our a and b. A oda value pathingana delta a by delta. So delta a oda value vandu 10. 10 divided by 5, 5 1 times and here 2 times. So, A oda value 2 and B oda value vandhu delta B by delta. So, delta B oda value vandhu 15 by delta is 5. So, 5 1 times and here 3 times. So, the answer is 3. Now, A oda value pathingana 2 nu vandhu irukku and B oda value 3 in kadach irukku. So, A vandhu nama enna 1 by x in eduthukottom liya. Appo A oda value enna na 1 divided by x. So, which implies x venum sonna 1 by a, which is equal to 1 by 2. So, this is our value for x and y vandhittu, we know simply y is equal to what? B. Y thaan b. B oda value pathingana 3. Therefore, ஃபார் அவர் ஈக்குவேஷனில் வந்து எக்ஸ் அண்ட் ஒய்ல கொடுத்துருக்கிறதுனால வேல்யூ ஆஃப் எக்ஸ் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 1/2 அண்ட் த வேல்யூ ஆஃப் ஒய் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 3.